Hey, what's up, guys? Jay Chun, Geek here with AccessoryGeeks.com. Today I'm going to be doing a product review for the original Energizer Apple iPhone 4 silicone and hardback charging case with cable in black. So if you guys are wondering, this will be compatible not only for the Apple iPhone 4, but will also work for the Verizon version and the Sprint version of the iPhone 4S. It will have all the cutouts on the sides, proper cutouts as you can see here. And it comes with everything that you need. Comes with a micro USB to USB data cable for you to charge the charging case. You can simply plug it into a USB wall adapter, or you can also plug it directly into your laptop to charge the case overnight, you know, while you're sleeping. So when you wake up, case is ready, charged, and ready to go. So it definitely comes in handy for someone who's always on the go, maybe a student or a businessman, businesswoman who doesn't, you know, who finds himself not being able to charge their phone, or, you know, find yourself by an outlet where you're able to charge your phone. Since the Apple iPhone 4 is a smartphone, I know that it does drain the battery quite quickly. So depending on also of how you use it. But the case is actually made out of silicone, rubber silicone. So it's definitely easier to grip the phone. And it's a flexible material, so it's very easy to slide the phone in. As you can see here, there's a phone lying in the case, and it doesn't add too much bulk. You still see that it's pretty slim there. Here's the back and, you know, the back and the side of the case. As you can see, it has all the openings and the side buttons are covered. The back has a cutout for the camera, so nothing is obstructed. You can still use a touch function of your screen. You can still, you know, browse the web and answer phone calls and things like that. So as soon as you put the phone in, it's going to start charging your device. So when you don't need to charge it, you could just remove the phone from the case. But while it is in there, the case does help your phone from getting damaged, especially with that silicone, you know, shock absorbent protection there. Now, Jong here did a video for us. You can find us on YouTube. And it'll give you a better idea, some different angles of the case, and maybe a little better explanation about how it works. And other than that, it's just a good item to have, even just as a backup emergency charger, because you never know when that's going to come in handy. Maybe you might take it to camping or something like that. So there's just multiple scenarios where you can use that in. So definitely take advantage of our low price right now. It is lower than what John had described in the video, which was taken a little while back. So it is a lot cheaper right now. Take advantage of the price and of our free shipping and get yours today. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in. And remember, you got it from a geek.